only guy who's willing to step up and fight in 6 day notice, cut 20 pounds of weight, travel overseas, and murder this idiot was me. I was like 192 on 4th of July. I got some workouts in today. The weight's dropping. Now, I never stopped training. I'm always training, but I'm not always in the gym, especially since I didn't have a fight. I didn't have enough money. Anything to just keep me in shape.
So there's no part of me that says, oh, I wish I had 3 more weeks or a month or anything.
No, there's a part of me that says, if I see him right now, I'll break his face, you know? But I won't keep my in shape for sure.
All right, so the big question, Kamaru Usman, you know, he's the welterweight champ, he's bringing the belt. Jorge's the BMF champion, he's got the belt. Is the BMF belt on the line?
It is not. Usman wants it to be on the line so bad, he will not stop texting me saying, I don't understand why this belt isn't on the line. This guy's running around saying he's the BMF champ. He's like, I want to squash it all. He's not going to win my title, and I'm going to take his BMF belt.
And you got to get the rock out
of
there.
That was like a one and done.
Because if I leave, then I'm... Did you touch me? Oh, you didn't touch me?
He was trying to calm you down, bro. You were hitting my fucking
He touched me.
You were hitting my fucking
So he touched me. I was sitting in front of you. Let's fuck you, fat piece of shit.
Hey, no.
Hey.